This is my router Asus M12, and this is my modem Alice. And I just recently started to experience a very slow internet. And before I jump into a conclusion that the router is a problem, or maybe the modem is a problem, as you can see, this router has a WiFi and an antenna here that it transmits the signal. I want to show you how to address this problem before you're going to replace or buy a new router. So this router is 2.4 gigahertz, transmitting in 2.4 gigahertz band, and the other router will transmit in 5 gigahertz band. I'm going to talk about the 2.4 gigahertz band, and in the United States, in 2.4 gigahertz band, we have 11 channel. His channel have 22 megahertz per each channel. What you need to understand is that you're not alone transmitting a wireless signal in your neighborhood. There are other clients, probably many of them, who are transmitting signals on the same channel, on a different channel in 2.4 gigahertz. And that is the key to first address and see the channel. I'm going to look now on the spectrum of the 2.4 gigahertz. I would like to see what is happening in the spectrum and how the client will transmit signal and where they are located in the spectrum and where I am located in the spectrum. To look at to see what happened in our spectrum here in my neighborhood, I'm using a software called Inssider Home. You can look at it here. It's actually Inssider Home. And what I can see, if I'm going to go here from the LAN, I'm going to the network, I can see what is going here in the spectrum. Okay, so what you can see here, let's move it a little bit. You can see the blue, that is me. That is my ASUS, called ASUS YOS, okay? So this is the 2.4 gigahertz spectrum, and this is the 5 gigahertz spectrum. As you can see, in the 5 gigahertz spectrum, there are only two users. But in 2.4 gigahertz, there are probably 50 users. I don't know how many. But as you can see, I'm here. I'm struggling because all these 4 or 5 clients also transmitting on the 9 channel, but they're very strong. I'm the strong one because I'm very close to the router, to the Wi-Fi that is transmitting it. But I can actually go and just move to channel 1. There are many of them here, but they are not significant. They are very low, which means they are far away from me. But these 4 clients are probably next to me, and they are very interrupting me, creating a very bad signal to noise ratio. So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to actually just move my channel to channel 1. As you can see, we have actually 11 channel. That's in the United States, while in Australia, Europe, you can have 13 channel. And as you can see, all these yellow issue, they are a new probably client who just recently either moved to this channel with channel 9 or just new user that actually come to the network. So my router IP, it's 192.168.1.1, and I'm going to actually log into it, enter to it. Okay, so here I am, admin and password, and now I'm actually logging. So what you see here, you can see your guest, traffic manager, and here is the wireless. So I'm going to go and just press on wireless. What I'm getting here, if you look carefully, you can see 20 megahertz at the channel width. And here you have control channel is 9. I'm going to change it to 1. I can actually put it in 2. Let me put it in 2. And then I'm going to apply it. Now it will take probably couple of seconds, please wait. Applying setting, this may interrupt your internet connection. Perfect. Let's wait. So as you can see, the channel is changed to 2. We are in 20 megahertz channel bandwidth, okay? And what I want to see, I would like to go back to the software called Inssider Home to see where I am now. And it should be in the second channel. So I'm going to learn, I'm actually going to the network to see networks. Pressing here, and I can see that if I press here, which is here, so I can see here I am, and my name is Asus Yos, and you can see now I'm here, I'm far away from these channels here, and you can see I'm the stronger here, and I don't have any problem with interruption, so my internet now is going to be fast and available with no problem. Thank you for watching this video.